ينود أي يوحي الله حس عبد ولا حد ليسير ولا قص ليسين قيد تاس إلى ليسان بيا للدنيا وهاي سيو صور كوقع ضصفي عن
أنا يقولون جواب قابن بان قرب تجاه ياه قويها عكارا ربا إنا نقول في ياه قورا وقال ناس العيال سوق صورك قرس كاحقة قيرك ياقة أه مرتي صورك قرس كاحقة قيرك ياقة
diiwaanku ma muuji midkaad ku dhawaaqday markaad cali maamul maalmo nasato marka aan bilowno tirakoobka miyiga magaalada beeraha maanyada biyaha meherad walba maxaa ka jooga iyo wixii kaloo la mida
Oh yes, in every story there is an stimulant, or in every writing, that stimulates you. The Somali civil war, the painful civil war, was itself an stimulant that caused me to make some collections earlier and make findings on the war and such things. And when I was just in that position, I was contacted by ICRC, Somali delegation, and requested to develop a radio drama for a Somali dissemination program. And then I just wanted a way to put together all these findings which I was doing about the war, or the historical background, traditional things on Somali peace and war, traditional or bylaws. And then since it is dissemination, since it was to propagate an information, and what is the nearest thing related to information about Somali tradition comes up to be Warjiraba Akaro Iman. And then in that way, I developed it. The storyline and ideas from that scene.
Waxaan u fadhigaynaa maanta ku soo gabagabeysanayna inta aynu gudoonsanay ee diiwaanka la geliyay. Maanta hadii aan diin la maqan yahay, waxa ay noo ducayn doona Xaaji Sharif Sheikh Cali. Ducada ka hor waxa iga dardaarana.
Horta guuxiye, kaliya weyn ma maqlaysaan.
Horday maxay ahaayeen?
Maxaan sheegahay? maxaa ka dambeeyey dareen baa jira ina kala dareeriya qof waliibou docdaada digtooni 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 qof waliibou docdaada digtooni
ma kala jirtay dadahay samarag waa sidii uu sheegay baarkii maxay raadaan haajibi gabadha maamada ay ka soo qabsaday moogta wadaadku ilaa waa nin kolayba naaguna iyadoo iska naag mar walba maya
أحمد كريم ما هذا سمعي هذا كان لكن قرأ جورد بين بوكا هي
there are other radios, Moscow, Cairo, so on, Djibouti, so on, and so forth. But the BBC has got a very, very wide, large audience. And I believe the impact of this play, which I believe is going to be very good, will be well, very, very well indeed.
حدان ادمي قفي حدان سببها قرعا قرش هذا سجني على دم قرب سادي.
A drama like this one, which is focusing on the promotion of humanitarian values, can it really compete with a teenager carrying a gun? If you think of this generation of young people who have now the power in the streets, the power of the gun.
We have to understand the reason why this young boy is carrying this gun. It is a means of livelihood, since there is no state, since there is no education, no health facilities, no provisions,
no school,
he has to
no
school, exactly. He has to carry this gun in order to earn his living. If you replace the gun with all these necessary provisions, I'm quite certain that this boy will throw away the gun.
And in relation to the story, as you ask, that means if this young boy is reminded the traditional values and what were there, in which he was not experienced enough to know by the time when he was beginning the war, maybe, fighting when he was beginning, then to absorb such ideas may affect him. Yes, it will contribute to the factors.